Hello and welcome from Albert Park, Australia for today's race. And I think it's shaping up to be a classic. So here we are at the Albert Park circuit, 3.3 miles around the lake, with the street track making for a bumpy surface with little undulation. There are 16 corners here, with the best passing opportunities coming at turn 1 and turn 3. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
But from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn 1. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Norris, Charles Leclerc, and Tictum, Sainz, Ricciardo, Ocon, and Callum Ilott. Coulthard, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Gasly, Lance Stroll, and Schwartzman. The owner driver, Giovinazzi, Yuki Tsunoda, and Nicholas Latifi, Mick Schumacher, Mazepin, Russell, and Guan Yu Zhou. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Thank you. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Another superb Australian Grand Prix comes to an end, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection, a shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, I certainly didn't have any complaints with David Coulthard's performance today. Incredible driving.
Nothing can challenge the leaders of the Constructors' Championship at this point. But with that result, the sport's newest team can no longer be touched at the top of the table. What an incredible journey this has been for a team many had written off a short time ago. They are Formula One World Champions. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. Let's talk about another team. How do you feel they did today? Your teammate beat you today. Was it a setup issue or something else? It was more like Dodgems than Formula One today, wasn't it? Great. Well, that's everything.
Could you take a look at this for us, please? You handled that well. Thank you.